try beginning here. This is the sound of the pump running.
As this washing machine drains, it's getting pretty close to drained at this point. I didn't pick the best lighting, but I don't know if I'm going to put a lot of detail into this. I'm mainly just trying to illustrate what I suspect is the difference between it and other similar washing machines. This one was made by Costway. Not all of the ones with this design are. And hopefully the microphone is picking it up. That pump is now not quite so loud. I have a theory as to why they would put a pump onto something with a drain point down that low, but I don't know that it's worth getting into right now. I may get into it a little bit later on for those who are more interested in liquid transfer logistics.